You shall wait until we made some more progress.
But I'm left no choice. I have to break out the big guns.
We're talking about sock puppets, though.
No. They are real people now. Maybe you and I are sock puppets to them.
Right. Hey, honey. So, what's for dinner?
Kung Pao chicken.
But that upsets my stomach.
Well, we have tons of leftovers, so take it or leave it.
You got hurt, didn't you?
Yeah, sometimes, you know, because she's insensitive to my feelings.
But why do you keep it inside? It's better to tell her.
Okay.
Don't turn you back. No. Keep it inside.
Yeah. You know, honey, it's just my stomach. I have a very sensitive stomach.
Oh, again with your goddamn stomach. Hey, knock it off, all right? Again with your stupid voice. Hey, I hate you, Dad. I hate you.
Shut up and eat your goddamn dinner, son.
Hold it.